Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. How be all of you doing? You know what? Real quick. There's a plant there. Whoopity-doo. I can just chop through things. Interesting. Chippity choppity. Thank you. Shoopity-doo-dee-doo-doo. Where am I going? Well, that's for you to know and me to find out. Good morning, Shadows. How are you doing?
Oh my goodness, you're at the bottom of the screen. I can see your name jumping up and down. But your character isn't there. But your name tag was jumping up and down. That is hilarious.
How are you doing?
How did that happen?
Thanks for shout-out. You are welcome. Alright, how am I? I be doing. I be awake. That's about it, honestly. Same. Yep. I suppose it's better than the alternative, though. But do you have any plans for the day, or anything? Yeah, I don't think I'm getting up there. Locked, locked. I genuinely don't know where I'm going. Good morning. Welcome back to I'm not sure where I'm going. But you know what? I'm going somewhere. I did it. Am I supposed to be here? Who knows? It doesn't feel like it, but you know what? I'm here now. They can't stop me. Chippity choppity. Get off of my property. I don't care if you were here first. Colonization in a nutshell, I guess. Anyway. I need to plug things in. That's the thing I gotta do. Prepared am I? Very much. Okay, so they're evil starfish. To beat endgame enemies, you need endgame perks. We got them slurpy slurps. Slurpy glurp. The glama glooba glub. Oh great. The ground has tentacles now. Well, I'm glad to know this is happening. Okay. They really went. They are no longer mechanical doors. Now we have flesh doors. Sanctuary. always arrive when you least expect them. Wait a minute, is this gonna take me back to the other area? Okay, so that's what that do. Neat. I can't pronounce it, that, but it's the Holy City of Escachon. Yes, good morning. They lied to me. Well, at least we know what was screaming now. I dare say we can blame the thing called the Screamer for that. Oh, look. Stairs. Expect the next thing to be behind that waterfall. I'm not sure how far I'm gonna get without it. I need something to help me resist water pressure. Save that for when this is run out. Oh, lovely. We can just launch ourselves now. I wonder. Regenerate no more. But that's fine, probably. It's all probably fine. Okie dokie. Okay. And we hackety slashety. Oh, those things, not that their face transforms, it's that everything around the face transforms. Okay, gotcha. Interesting. Almost to the gloopadoop crystal controller.
The controller doesn't want us to get the gloopadoop crystal.
I hit return to sanctuary. Lightning McPain. Well, at least we know we can get to it, so... That is where we are. I came here. Go to Walmart. But I don't see a Walmart. I think the tour guide was lying to me. I think he was trying to steal my organs. He might not even be a real tour guide. I'ma talk to the manager or something, I don't know. because I was lying to you about Walmart. Oh wait, there it is. I don't know. My son can't have blue. In fact, he only eats glue. Because it's the most nutritional food that exists. It's all natural. Or so the tour guide told me. And all that's in this Walmart is glue. And I can't find my way out. We're stuck here. But I found a potato. I'm growing the potato. Even if growing potatoes is illegal. What are they gonna do? Eat my potatoes. Update. They ate my potatoes. I'm in prison. All they have is glue. I know what that did. But it probably did something. Like, I don't know, fed me a potato. But yeah, do any of you have any plans for the day? Do any of you have any potatoes you are hiding from the authorities? Because in the dystopian future, toothbrushes are now illegal. Come on. Into the room. You gotta go find Tommy Wiseau. Because we need him to save the modern... modern cinema. Tommy Wiseau for director of the MCU. That is what we need. Silence crawler. Not even Diego can save you now. I don't know who Diego is. I'm gonna be completely honest. Well, that glitters is revealed. Okay, thank you. Can't get most of them because I need to be able to move through the gloopadoop juice. Well, that's just a pit. Now I can't run into them with reckless abandon. Just one. He deceived once. Oh, he's getting pushed the pile. Interesting. We're gonna film with potatoes. Not so we can use prayer grounds. Thank you. must prove myself worthy of the upgrade. What is that? Instant devour, okay. Pilgrimage. Well, that was an interesting set piece. Traps are a lot more subtle here. Doopity-choop-de-doop. Doopity-choop. Good morning, Angle. Welcome to the Spaghetti Zone. How are you doing? Spaghetti. Precisely. That's some funky spaghetti. You telling me this ain't normal spaghetti? Hello? Just what? Like they make back in the Italy's. This ain't the al dente pasta you hope for. This isn't what they show in the advertisements. Y'all pasta don't have glue in it? This place seems very desperate for an Italian restaurant. Look. Just because it's the Waffle House of Italy doesn't mean you gotta judge it. True. Yeah, don't judge. Just because the mafiosos got here first. Doesn't mean anything. And Shagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagalagal Right up there with Luigi. Mario. And Waluigi and Wario. And think like the crawler and the screamer there. Normal Italian, normal European wildlife. It's like when you gotta kill 5 grizzlies on your way to work. When you gotta kill 20 to 30 feral hogs. Flip. Normal Italian words. You see? Little Luigi has to watch out for devourers on his way to school. And you know what? He turned out fine. He's a lawyer now, and he works for the government. Suing bad pizza makers or something, I don't know. Suing when someone doesn't clean up dog poop from their neighbor's yawn from the public park. Now they gotta pay to have it removed. Because we don't know what's in there, and we don't know if that's a piece of corn or if it's something else. wonder if this area is gonna have its own training ground area. Probably will, assuming that the previous area was just like a grind spot. Holy City of the Ashkatan. Perfectly normal name. Right next to Rome. They're being far stingier with supplies here. Oh, whatever that is, I can't reach it. Whoopity doop 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 doop. That was a spicy meatball. That other finisher was not a spicy meatball. Okay, we found the challenge area. Found it. Well, we died. But we got the thing out of it. So, you know what? That's fine by me. Giving me a little glowies over this way. I don't even know what I'm doing. Sundered House Forge 4 play a local co-op. This would be an interesting game to do co-op in. Is that a cardboard box? That looks like a cardboard box. I'm assuming it isn't. Lucky. Goes into the tunnels. To maximize my gains. to say there was something in the way right here. Maybe there wasn't. Those are some big boys. So we have up or down. They just throw flying glimmical globs. Well, that is new. Well, I need to upgrade my defenses. Exploring a different region. That's what I'm trying. You know, it sounded like something was gonna attack me out of that door. Way to build a shrine. So, yep, that's where I need to get to. We're this close. We're this close to greatness. Well, thank you, controller. For whatever that was. It really wants to punish me for running into plants today, it seems. Okay. Okay, this is weird. Maybe the game this time, not the controller, if I'm being honest. Because it's 1, 2, 3, run, jump, whatever. But 1, 2, 3, 4. Like it's be weird. Weird be what this is. Pain. Okay. Okay. I am Dai, thank you forever. doing it again. You know what? One moment. I can do this before I forget. I'm also gonna restart the game, just in case that's the problem. Okay, so sorry about that. Welcome back. Thank you. It'd be much appreciated. Well, it'd still be happening. Okay, now it's not. What is happening? I'm guessing it's more my controller than the other thing. But yeah. Regardless of what it is. It's a pain. That's probably one of the smoothest kills I'm gonna have this entire game. Feeling lucky. You feel replenished. Nice. We have been replenished. We have eaten the spaghetti from this high-class Italian ristorante. How goes it? It goes well. Getting the high class food lurking, but I'm now present. That's fair. Do what you needs to. We're getting spaghetti at a very high class Italian restaurant right now. And they keep accidentally sending me the rigatoni instead. That spaghetti is always worth it. Yes. Oh, Okay, so you can break through those walls. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Now we absorb the spicy meatball. Got some vodka sauce pots in the Black Hills a week ago at this fancy Italian restaurant. It was good. When I got pizza in, that was really good too. Why are they speaking demon, or is it Italian? Is this not what Italian sounds like? You exchange shards of demons? For rigatoni. Hello, Belle. We're getting spaghetti at this high-class Italian restaurant. I'm being attacked, but you know what? That won't stop me from shouting you out. Like, yeah, you can mama mia, it's a me, Mario. I mean, but that only covers like the stage plays. We gotta. This feels like something I'm gonna get canceled on Twitter for, but you know what? It's worth it. Worth it because it's gonna be some good spaghetti. Yeah, you know, sounds like Bell down in the tea house. Like poison tea. Well, I've never thought of that. My tea is now poisoned. Not yet, it isn't. And also, since we have this upgrade. That's good, I will trust. Yes. Vulnerable while dodging enemies. But not from traps. Not yet, isn't. Peter casually threatening other streamers. No. I'm not threatening anything. But the Italian reduced the competition. I mean, I'm not that good of a streamer. They probably end up going somewhere else. I just have the ability to burst through, not actually ascend waterfalls. He's excellent. It is. Now drink the definitely not poison tea. Actually make tea? I mean, I don't recall it. But they could. Way too dank. Very good tea, yes. Good tea. With the capital B, for some reason. Petite. What would... What would BT be? Would it be honey with the actual bees? Or would it just be honey? Honey tea. I like doing London fog tea, Earl Grey, and sea milk with some vanilla syrup. Have you heard of royal jelly? I have. And hello, Nero. Thank you. I shall. One moment. Give me 3 to 5 business years. This is getting out of hand. Now there are 2 of them. I gotta log into Discord. Y'all aren't... They're gonna know my password. Oh no. Who cares that it's on a completely separate device? Thinking the same thing. I'm proud of this community. Yes. Also. T-pose is okay.
Anything. Live life without regrets, am I right? And I'll torture.
Okay, so the dash just uses your normal energy. But it's way more fun to use than the roll. I still think this is very pretty artwork. I'm not going this way. That's an art, very spooky. Yep. It'd be much spooky. And I'm fairly certain that was the way it was intended. I mean, now that I know that it's not a single dash, we might be able to get through there. But yes. Well, that's just a locked door over there. Does a sick flip. Evolution of cloud pits. I don't know what that means. Also, do a kick flip on it, boss. I'm pretty sure there was a flip in there somewhere. task complete. Flip has been done. Let Slippy die. True. I found the option to turn off voices in that game. Nobody needs, wants, or loves Slippy. Oh wow. I see we have some harsh reviews of Slippy. Sweetie. Yes, Belle. There's a thing there. It's mine now. You got a rebirth perk. I'm assuming that's a revival perk. I don't know, lol. Fair. I clicked the gun button instead of dash. You ever tried it, Jess? Run away. However, instead of that, you just pull out a gun and shoot. Hate it when that happens. Ah, yes. The Texas. I was trying to run away and accidentally shot them. Defense. Works every time. As long as you're in Texas. If you aren't in Texas, well then, good luck. Hashtag not legal advice. You know, I probably shouldn't have done that. But you know what? I did. So, Zorbies for me. Have y'all ever seen the Zorbies commercial? And the fact that y'all are older than me. More surprised if y'all hadn't. I don't know Zorbies. Okay, that's it. Next time I die, we're watching Zorbies. What's the Zorbies? You all will find out what a Zorbies is. But first, I done got a door to unlock. I was complained by the Morse City. Nancy Dutch. Two other products, yes. But y'all need to see the advertisement for Zorbies. Because I said so, I guess. Because it is Zorbin time. As the kittens say. You know, the devourers aren't actually that scary. Being honest, it's back up here. There's a... what do people say that? I mean, probably. I don't know. I'm not a people. Well, y'all know what time it is. It's Zorbin time. Washable. You know, he's beginning to Zorb. Exactly. Exactly, Engel. But y'all know what time it is. It's Zorby's time. There we go.
If you got a real mess and want to clean like the pros, then you've got to see this. Hi, Billy Mays here with Zorbies.
It has Billy Mays in it. It can't be bad.
I've ever used. It has the strength.
Look at it go.
to pick
I don't
up
even know what that liquid
over
20
is. 20 ounces of liquid. Look at this. Zorbies attracts liquid like a magnet. It doesn't matter if it's coffee, soda, even red wine. Watch as its powerful vacuum
That's impossible.
Action
it's cleans the stain possible from through the power of Billy Mays. Quit.
The secret's in the X27 fiber technology, making Zorbies over 27 times more absorbent.
27 times.
Forget tiles that just drip, and unlike sponges that smell,
this is witchcraft.
Zorbies is odor-free.
Billy Mays is
a
wizard.
Of clean. Now you can clean and
like
dry
you didn't know
and
that already.
Leave anything behind.
Rug is perfect.
You'll be
yes.
Amazed at just how much they absorb, and they're machine washable.
Dry
your
and you can throw
car,
them in the washing
your
machine.
Use any cleaner for
wash your dog.
Windows. An
wash your windows.
Uses up to two rolls of paper
wash your
every week.
Siblings.
That's cash in the trash. Save money and even help save the environment. You get two jumbo Zorbies plus three extra large for only $14.99. But call right now, and I'll send you another five Zorbies.
They never said you could wash a large dog.
That's 10 Zorbies for only $14.99. And as $14.99, a special
man,
bonus,
if you call now,
also include our Micromint
microfiber
dust. It's great for blinds, plants, glass, and more.
See,
and
watch your
cracks dust like a magnet.
I gotta
That's
get this.
That's a $60 value.
$60
for
$14.99.
Here's the best part.
But only
we'll
if
send
you call
you a set
back
of Zorbies
in
free.
2003
for life.
Just
in. Pay shipping and processing. But you gotta call now.
See, Zorbies. What is that thing? It's a Zorbies. See? Zorbies. Single I play Yoshi. That's fair. That's fair. But unfortunately, I must get ready for work now. Man, that Zorbies is cool. I mean, it helps that Billy Mays is selling it. But now, having read the gospel of Zorbies, thanks for the stream. Thank you for coming. It means a lot. Wait a minute. Wizard with the gun has a demo now. I see. I see in my good stream. Thank you. That's been on my wish list for years. It's soon. Yes. As they say, soon. I don't know anyone on right now. Mixer, I don't know who that is. I don't know what that even means. Where are you looking for hosts? Finish, ma'am. No pressure, though. I think I just found one, but maybe next time. So, I shall let Billy Mays serenade
if
us out.
If you got a real mess, mess and want to clean like the
but
pros,
I hope you all have a lovely day
evening,
whatever
Billy
time
Mays
this is.
Sorbies,
next one will be Monday. It should be more
I've
cassettes.
It has the
and I will see you then.
The
in the meantime, have a good time. Remember, Zorbies of Zords over 20
like
ounces of liquid.
It doesn't matter.
It's like
if
a
it's
magnet.
Coffee, soda, even red wine. Watch as its powerful
I nearly typed in Raid Zorbies. It pulls and cleans. It dries liquid out.
X27 fiber technology, making
okay.
Zorbies over 27 times more absorbent than cotton. Forget towels that just drip. And unlike sponges that smell, Zorbies is odor-free and leaves a path of clean. Now you can clean and dry and never leave anything behind. You'll be amazed at just how much they absorb. And they're machine washable. Dry your entire car, even your dog. Use any cleaner for streak-free windows. An average family uses up to 2 rolls of paper towels every week. That's cash in the trash. Save money and even help save the environment. You get 2 jumbo Zorbies plus 3 extra large for only $14.99. Then call right now and I'll send you another 5 Zorbies absolutely free. That's 10 Zorbies for only $14.99. And as a special bonus, we'll also include our MicroMint microfiber duster free. It's great for blinds, plants, glass, and more. And attracts dust like a magnet. That's a $60 value, all for only $14.99. And here's the best part. We'll send you a set of Zorbies free, whenever you need them, for life. Just pay shipping and processing. But you gotta call now.